Heroes will be made and dreams will come true in the next 2 weeks. Who's going to capture our imagination by becoming the Cinderella of this year's big dance? Nick and I will find out starting in today's game between the Connecticut Huskies and the Niagara Purple Eagles. Control of their possession, and we get going. The visitors may need a timeout just to settle this wild crowd.
I don't think this crowd's going to be settling in a hurry, Brad. Got to think right now. Got to focus defensively. Hey, the fans are taking it to the maximum out there.
They are out of their seats. He'll visit the charity stripe. First shot, good. Gets them both.
Gotta take some pride on the defensive end.
This defense isn't yielding an inch.
Hey, the offense looks very timid, Brad.
Number 10 takes the pass in the paint. And now they'll bring it up. Number 31 gets the ball. Off the back rim and out. Number 3 with a huge jam.
High post screen.
Number 43 takes the feed. Got the high pick. Good quickness there by the defender. Change in possession. The defense knocked it loose, then went and got it. Little bump there. No foul. He shoots from downtown. On the elbow, they feed down to the low block.
Trying to funnel him to the sideline, take him to a trap. Dump it inside.
Almost came up with a steal way out on top.
Yeah, poor job of offensively getting in terms of spacing. You want to be 15 to 17 feet apart. Adding a little spacing offensively gives you a better opportunity for penetration.
He shoots with a layup.
This is pedal to the metal basketball. Guaranteed, baby.
Defender anticipated nicely there. Nails the sweet jumper. Inside. He puts it up. Number 44 with a finger roll off the window. Number 5 takes the pass.
Step out on that screener.
He hits the shot.
What a bump.
Number 11 makes the block. They work the perimeter. The shooting guard receives the pass. Got it! Trying to pack it inside. He got a piece of it.
Set that screen away.
From the top of the key. He doesn't get the hoop to fall. There's the pick. Buried it. Hammers it down. The point guard with the ball. What should they do here, Dick?
I'd call a timeout and see what's going on out there. There's definitely some miscommunication happening.
Sinks it. So they'll inbound on the near sideline. The shooting guard gets the pass. Blocked! Nice job defensively. Number 33 receives the ball. With the shot. Rejected out of there.
Nice block shot.
Number 44 with a tomahawk slam. Goes to the pro hop. Number 33 is pounded on his way up. They will line him up. Cashed it in. He got it. Inside. He fires it up. Number 11 in the paint. Scorches the net. The move to the lane. Puts it up. Number 5 off the glass. Fed the low block. Number 5 is whistled for the foul. Number 43 steps to the charity line.
Concentrate. Got to concentrate on that free throw line.
It's his second. Number 12 gets in on the action for the first time tonight.
He has a great presence when he steps on the floor, Brad. He's stripping him in the basketball. Got a little too fancy. Too much mustard there.
Tries one from three-point land. Got it. Pro cross court. For three. He banks it. Launches away. Number 32 makes the finger roll. They almost threw it away. There they come with a double team to stop it. Gets it back out. Tipped. With the fake. Here's the three ball. You betcha. Number 31 rejects it. Number 12 with a one-handed slam. There's the three. Got it.
They let him get into a rhythm. Getting enough motion on offense. Here they are in transition, Brad.
Number 12 with a one-handed jam. Tries the two-pointer. Up. Easy one. Shot clock is dead. Number 33 takes the three. With a deep two, he nails the shot. Launches a prayer. At halftime, the Huskies are up by 10. Nick, what would you say is the play of the half in this tightly knit affair?
Watch this kid elevate, Mr. Nessler. This is easily my highlight of the half. It was a spectacular dunk by the youngster.
Let's get back down to the action where it looks like the two teams are all set to start the second half. Seven on the shot clock. 5 seconds showing on the shot clock.
Look at that drive.
There, that's more like my stuff.
Wow. Little Baryshnikov right there. You always were a dancer.
Great shot. He rips the nets for another score.
He's absolutely unconscious.
There's a bad pass right to the defender. Here they come the other way. Number 12 handles the pass. with a deep two. He hits the shot.
Get that sucker out of the game, man.
Got it. This team right now just lighting it up from everywhere.
Hey, they're finding each other in rhythm with their passing, Brad. That makes a huge difference in how shooters shoot.
His shot blocked from behind.
He set him up nicely.
Number 43 grabs it.
Gotta have that head up. Gotta see everybody on the floor.
He puts up the shot. He misses it. Takes it off him.
Open lane.
Number 13 takes it away. He drains the shot. Fakes it.
Good anticipation defensively.
And now, coming the other way. He left him with that fake. Shoots. Makes the shot. Let's it fly. Number 33 makes the lay-in. Knocks it down. Number 32 with the fake. Goes up for two. He drains the bucket. Gets it to fall. Attempts the shot. Blocked! Sinks the shot. The Purple Eagles are trailing by 14. The fake. Fires away. Number 10 uses the window. Number 13 picks up the foul. He'll go to the line. Makes his first. Makes the shot. Great block shot. He gets the bucket to fall. 32. Draws the personal. He goes to the free throw line. Gets the first. We've got a blowout so far, folks.
Hey, when you're down this much late, you have to make sure you don't fall into any bad habits. You have to treat this like a practice now.
He loses the defender on the crossover. Stolen away.
Well, the young player should take note of plays like that.
That's the reason these kids are playing at this level. He blows by him on the way to the hoop. That's good. Tries to stick it. Makes it. Intercepted. He gets the shot to fall. It's tipped. Fake. Tries for two. Goes in. Coach doesn't like what he's seeing right now. He's called a timeout. Well, let's see who'll benefit the most out of that timeout, Dick.
Puts pressure on the defense.
Number 13 blocks the shot. Goes to the power dribble. Nice adjustment for the basket.
Pass being denied by the defender. Those things don't show up in a stat sheet, but they go a long way.
On the drive, he nails the bucket. Shot. Tries the shot. That was nice. Will let her rip. Drains it. Clean. Great effort.
Hey, these kids have great hustle. Big time hustle.
Tickles a twine. Timeout's called on the court. Coming out of the timeout, I'd expect we're going to see more focused play on both sides.
One would assume so.
Ball's tipped.
Side's being denied.
Attempts a two. It's good.
Double team now. Bad angle.
Number 13 with the steal.
They're working hard on defense to get through those screens.
He rattles it home. Almost came up with a steal. Pull-up jumper from way out. Timeout's call.
Hey, the coach wants to just talk about how they're going to overcome this big deficit. Sometimes timeouts can take teams right out of their rhythm, Brad. Let's see what happens here.
Connecticut is off to a strong start with an opening round victory here.
Hey, keeping the momentum will be crucial as they have one day off before they head back to the hardwood for their second round game.
Any particular play that sticks out in your mind tonight as the Pontiac game-changing performance, Dick?
Hey, Brad, my highlight had to be this thunderous dunk. It doesn't matter which team you're cheering for.